Adios.
This field plan. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development. We keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belts and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype could infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism we've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it.
Let the pros do their job, anyway, okay?
The air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you're in a hurry.
Thank you. Duly noted.
Bravo Zulu.
Why's the alarm going off?
Could be dogs running around or something. I'm on my way to check it out.
Okay, really?
Completely off.
All troublemakers out of here, huh?
Sir,
please slow down.
Why is the alarm sound?
What is that?
Ah. No hair, badass. Rest security.
Warning, dangerous compound.
Processing.
Adding formula 270.
Warning, dangerous compound.
Careful now.
Processing. Dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
God damn it! Hey, who just left this here like this?
Wait, it's stable.
Seriously!
Thank you. This is 100% Egyptian cotton.
EMWH0809. Stabilizing, good.
Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
The security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.